Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I have an unboxing for you. Let's get right into it. So you guys know how much I love 360 cookware, and that's what this is. I got a few more pieces, and it came in the mail yesterday, and I want to show you what it looks like when it comes out of the box. I'm so excited for these two pieces because I've needed them in my kitchen for a while, and I finally got them, and I'm very excited. And so it's well packed. Got the paper. Okay, it's well packed. And then it has stop high performance cookware, turn the heat down. That is one of the benefits for 360 cookware. You do not need to use high heat on the food in order for it to cook. As a matter of fact, it cooks like on this like low to medium heat so that it doesn't burn your food, but it actually pulls the flavor out of the whatever you're making, pulls it all together so that it's more flavorful. So that's one of the reasons why I like it. When you buy this, you get the your certificate of authenticity. This cookware is made in the United States in a manufacturing plant here in, I think it's in Wisconsin. Oh yes, it's West Bend, Wisconsin is where it's made. And then it comes with a booklet that tells you how to care for your cookware. And it's very important that you read this because this is not your typical cookware. You don't care for it the same way you care for other cookware. And you know how I'm always talking about cooking, water sautéing? They have something called vapor cooking basics, and it teaches you how to cook with the water. So it pulls the hydration out of the food to help you actually cook it. So you almost never need to add water to the pan, but you can if you want to, but it has a lot of information on what vapor cooking is. But let me get into the topics. But that's the reason that I like this cookware, is because of the vapor cooking system. That's one of the main reasons. So this one is the fry pan. I got a 7-inch fry pan, and the reason I got a 7-inch fry pan is because sometimes I just have a small amount of vegetables that I want to cook up, or a small recipe that I want to cook up. I'm sorry. Let me get this out of the box. I just have a small amount of food that I want to cook in the pan, and all my 360 cookwares are big. Oh yes, it's perfect. Look at that. 360, and it's beautiful. Look at that. It's high quality. It has a real nice sturdy handle on it. I love it. I'm going to be showing you all some recipes with this cookware. So there you have it. So this next piece that I'm opening is called the loaf pan. And what I will be doing here is using this for is making meatloaves. Well, not technically meatloaves. Lentil loaves, vegetable loaves, things like that. And I wanted the stainless steel version of it. So look at this. A loaf pan, and it has handles on the side. It's so sturdy, absolutely wonderful, made in America. If you make meatloaf, of course you can use this for meatloaf, but I'm using this for lentil loaves. And look at that quality. It's nice and sturdy. I'm looking forward to creating some recipes in that pan. It's beautiful. So here, this piece is a casserole pan. So I know you guys have never seen me make a casserole on my channel, but I got this specifically for making casseroles. Look at that. It's beautiful. Now, you can make other things than casseroles. It is a beautiful pan. Of course, 360 cookware.com, made in the United States. Is 2.3 quart. And I will use this pan for making probably vegetable dishes, but definitely baking in the oven, baking casseroles in the oven. That was the point of this. And it comes with a lid so that you can cover whatever it is you're cooking in the oven. Very high quality. Love this cookware. So these are the three pans that I got: the 7-inch fry pan, the casserole with the lid, and the loaf pan. If you're interested in learning more about 360 cookware, there's a link down in the description box where you can learn more about 360 cookware. And if you happen to decide that you're gonna buy it, I have a discount code for 25% off. I have been using 360 cookware for 2 years now, and I absolutely love it. I love it. Can I just say that? And it's one of those brands that is going to be something that you use for a lifetime. You won't have to replace it. The only thing that would cause you to replace it is just because you are tired of looking at it and you want something new. I mean, that's the only reason. Like, the 2 years that I have used mine have been absolutely amazing. They are great for healthy cooking. And if you're on this lifestyle, you need cookware that is going to support your healthy lifestyle. You don't want to cook with toxic pans. Also, I did a video on the first set of 360 cookware that I received, and I will put the link to that video down in the description box. At the time, I had a 20% off coupon. Now I have a 25% off coupon, so you can get an even better deal. So let me know if you have any questions. I'd love to know your thoughts on 360 cookware. If you have 360 cookware, let me know. If you've purchased it, let me know how you feel about it. And that's it. Thank you so much for watching. And if no one told you that they love you today, Chelsea in North Carolina loves you very much. And I'll talk to you soon. Take care.